Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to tell you how you can debug any issues when you're working with the API integration or the API configuration within the builder tool. So there are a few times when you're doing the API call from the tool, there is some issue, the data is not getting from the API call, or it is not being displayed properly. So it's going to be very easy. There's a very easy way to do it, to debug the issues around that using the developer tools within the Chrome browser. So you don't have to be, you don't have to install any other software or anything. In your own Chrome browser itself, Google Chrome browser, there's an option for developer tools. If you right click on any page and at the very end of that context menu, you will see an inspect or inspect element option. If you click on it, it will show the it will open the developer tools. So we're just going to open this bot. This is a meme generator bot that we built in a previous video, which basically pulls a set of top memes, and then the user selects them, one of the meme, give the top text and the bottom text that the user want to put, and it will generate the final meme with the proper caption and shows it to the user, right? So this is a bot for that. And in the very first part, it is supposed to give me all the memes, all the top trending memes right away, right? So in this one, we have to debug the issue. So what we're going to do is we're just going to right click and click on the inspect element at the end of the menu or inspect. If you click on it, this developer tool will open. This basically, using this, you can do a lot more things. But what we are going to do here is we're going to go to this network tab. And in the network tab, you can see all the requests that comes along, you know, from the bot that on the page that is happening. So I'm just going to go to network tab and just refresh this page. And you can see all these network requests that has come along. The most challenging part in this is to find out which specific network request has been for the API request that is made. Chances are that now, if it is failing, the API call is failing, it is probably in red. So like, for example, this particular one, these are red, and I can see this is the one that I'm looking for, this particular network request. You can see the API for the image flip API that I'm using, that is here, and you can see the error is 404 not found. So obviously the issue here is in the API call itself, and I can see the problem here is that the API endpoint is not correct. So if you go into the documentation of it, it says get underscore memes, and here the spelling is incorrect, here's ET. So through this one, I can actually see the what exactly is the API call is happening, and I can change it. So if I just go back here and change this to fix this issue, save it, deploy it, and just refresh it. Now the images are coming, and you can see all these requests for the images itself. So if I just go up and go to the same this get memes request, you can also search for a specific API request by filtering here. So I can also search for it like this, right? So if I just go to this request, now I can see the it is actually a successful request with 200 OKs with the green label. And in the preview data, in the preview of the response, I can see the whole data here. So this is the whole data for the like there 100 meme top memes from this API, right? So you can see, you can debug this part of the API integration, whether the API call is done properly or not. Once you have figured out that, okay, the API call is done properly, then maybe you can debug other issues. Okay, maybe the referencing is wrong within the bot, if there's some issue around that. So this is how you do it. This is the most easy way to figure out any issue with the network or the API calls.